For a long time, the name node was a single point of failure in Hadoop. If it died, the entire cluster was inaccessible. If the metadata on the name node was lost completely, the entire cluster's data was lost. Sure, you've still got all the blocks on the data nodes, but you've no way of knowing which block belongs to which file without the metadata. So to avoid the problem, people would configure the name node to store metadata not just on its own hard drive, but also somewhere on a network file system. NFS is a method of mounting a remote disk. That way, even if the name node bursts into flames, there would be a copy of the metadata elsewhere on the network. These days, there's an even better alternative. The name node is not a single point of failure in most production clusters because they've configured two name nodes. The active name node works as before, but the standby can be configured to take over if the active one fails. That way, the cluster will keep running if any of the nodes, even one of the name nodes, fails. Ian's now going to show us a demonstration of how to use HDFS.